Every interruption in your life isn't necessarily a distraction meant to defeat you. Jesus allowed himself to be interrupted, and sometimes God allows our days to be interrupted by divine appointments, and at times he interrupts our days himself, and he calls us to turn aside and be with him, or to stop what we're doing to minister to others.